Yesterday, we heard from someone whose name doesn't come up that often anymore, 44th president and man 3 minutes into a conversation with someone whose name he can't remember, Barack Obama. Now, in the wake, yeah, I know. Wow.
Can't beat that.
Wow. Y'all remember him, I guess. Now, in the wake of this weekend's tragedies, Barack Obama released a rare statement saying, in part, "We should soundly reject language coming out of the mouths of any of our leaders that feeds a climate of fear and hatred or normalizes racist sentiments. And it's time for the overwhelming majority of Americans of goodwill, of every race and faith and political party, to say as much clear and unequivocally." Oh. Oh, now you want to be my dad? You left. And you don't get to tell me what to do anymore.
Papa, come back.
Ah, I was bad. I'm sorry. Don't leave me with the bad man. Don't leave me with the bad man. Please come back. You can still smoke. Now, Obama never mentions a politician by name in the statement. Who could it be? Well, the friendly friends over at the Fox and Friends have a pretty good idea.
I guess he's talking about the President Trump.
You think?
You think? Come on, Deucey, don't accuse Brian Kilmeade of thinking. It's more like whatever mental activity is involved when a leaf decides to fall off a branch. Kilmeade went on.
I'm just wondering did George Bush ever condemn President Obama after Sandy Hook? Did President Bush ever come after? He had 32 shootings of four and more mass shootings during his reign. Not many people said, wow, it's this president, President Obama, is out of control.
Wait, why are you acting so offended? Obama did not say Trump was the racist. You just did. It's one of the few times. It's one of the few times that you have stated a fact on camera. It's like if you said, look, it's time for someone to stop taking dumps on my lawn, and your neighbor goes, you can't prove I did it.